Understanding your JMMB RS pension statement. Your pension statement is an important document that will support you along your retirement journey to being set for life. It's generated at the end of each year. However, you can access your statement at any time using JMMB Moneyline online banking system. Now, let's take a quick look at your pension statement. It's broken down into five main sections. Section 1. This section shows the name of pension plan, reporting period for your pension statement, the Financial Services Commission or FSC number, and the retirement scheme sponsor. Section 2. Information displayed here includes your name, address, date of birth, salary, start date of your pension plan, normal retirement age, and your beneficiaries. Tip: you should always make sure that this information is correct. Section 3. Your contribution and investment income, interest earned for the year. This section shows how much you're contributing and how your money is working for you. It demonstrates how much interest your money has earned over the period and how close you are to your retirement goal. You will see information such as your opening balance, total contributions, total earnings, closing balance at the end of the year. A more detailed look highlights the type of contribution: employee, employer, transfers, surplus. Section 4, your projections. What exactly do your pension projections tell you? Well, they're a snapshot of your estimated future income based on your current savings pattern. These projections tell you how much your estimated pension or annuity will be paid to you monthly for the rest of your life. So, why are projections so important? Projections provide you with your income replacement ratio. The money you will receive from your pension account is used to replace your salary at retirement. It's important to monitor what percentage of your salary will be covered as you move closer to your retirement each year. The replacement rate is important as it indicates if the money you will receive at retirement will be enough to cover your expenses. Ideally, your replacement rate should be 75% to 80% of your estimated final salary at retirement. If your replacement rate is lower, you should speak to a financial advisor about the actions you can take to fill the gap. Section 5, Overview. Section 5 highlights the different ages of retirement that we can choose, whether early, normal, or late. Early retirement is 10 years prior to your selected normal retirement age, or NRA. Normal retirement is between age 60 to 65 years. Late retirement is 5 years after normal retirement age. Contributors to the JMMB Retirement Solution can stay in the plan for up to a maximum age of 70 years. Understanding your pension statement will help you to make the financial decisions to secure the lifestyle you deserve at retirement. If you have any questions, please send them to JMMB Pensions at jmmb.com.